This little guy is a rough earth snake. These guys are commonly found in gardens and leaf litter and different places, not too far from where people generally live, so they're one of the more commonly seen snakes in Oklahoma. A lot of people actually mistake these guys for worms or caterpillars because they are so small. I'm able to zoom in real close on this guy right now so I can get some good up-close shots. And when this is on YouTube, this snake may actually look bigger than he really is. This guy is maybe 3 or 4 inches long at best. The rough earth snake has a close relative called a western smooth earth snake, and they're a little less commonly seen. The rough earth snakes are more commonly encountered, and I believe the way you tell the rough earth snake apart from the smooth earth snake is the rough earth snake has keels down the middle of its back on its scales. The smooth earth snake usually doesn't. And the rough earth snake also has 5 upper labial scales. Those are the scales that are like right under its eye along the top of its mouth. And there's another look at the killed scales of the rough earth snake. When I first found a smooth earth snake, I thought it was a rough earth snake. And they're definitely kind of a little tricky to tell apart unless you're in really good lighting and can see up close. Knowing my luck, I usually forget to have my glasses or magnifying glass or something with me to help me identify these guys. But however, I was lucky enough to be able to photograph and film this one in my yard. These rough earth snakes are definitely a real treat for me to find. They're one of the first snakes I see every year. And I really like them because you can just find them in your flower bed or under a flower pot in your backyard. A lot of times you don't have to go very far to see them. Oklahoma has some amazing and wonderful smaller species of snake that often get overlooked by wildlife enthusiasts because you literally have to be looking for them or stumble across them when you're doing your garden or stuff around your yard or out in the woods. And I definitely think these guys deserve some attention. They're a really fascinating animal. And I also want to thank my good pal and best buddy, Heath Hallam, for helping me make this video. If you're enjoying my videos, there's definitely some other channels out there like mine. And I'd encourage you guys to check out those two. I might do a shout-out video soon. But thank you for watching this, and I'll see you guys next time we upload.